exactly that, like this, 3, 2, 1.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay.
Hi everybody, I'm Luca, I'm a professional photographer. Today we are here in Shangri-La Hotel because we had a nice shooting with Mohamed. Mohamed is a very active person, he does a lot of sport, especially extreme sports. So the idea today was to combine his active lifestyle with the formal, with two formal outfits. So we created the shooting in a way that we could highlight the two aspects of his personality. In the round staircase, we created a very dramatic angle, shooting from below, and Mohamed can be seen jumping over this staircase. Don't worry, nobody got injured during the shooting. And you will see a very dramatic and harsh lighting for this because we wanted to create something that is more like out of an action movie, of a superhero movie, rather than a fashion shoot, because we don't like boring fashion shoots.
اخر مرحله من مراحل مشوار محمد ويانا في عيش الدور تتعلق بالازياء وجلسه تصوير احترافيه تضم اطلالتين من اطلالات الازياء تتعلق بالاطلاله الرسميه اخترت هذه الاطلاله انا والملابس من جاليريز لافايت في دبي مول.
My idea was to combine the fashion shooting with a little bit of your personality and your active lifestyle, so I was thinking of shooting with a very wide-angle lens to create a little bit of absurd scenario and having you jumping and maybe with some lifeguard equipment, jumping like if you were jumping into this empty pool, but we create a little bit of a funny and active mood. It doesn't have to be serious like a normal fashion shoot.
Sonó la campana y el fin de semana se deja ver. Llegó la fiesta pa tu boquita toda la noche.
And for the second look, we went inside an empty swimming pool. Why? Because it's unusual, so we like it. So we decided to use also some lifeguard equipment. Also, of course, in this shooting, Mohamed had a very active and very jumpy behavior, let's say. So I hope that you like these pictures because we had really a lot of fun shooting them.
Llegó la fiesta.